We about to jump into a big crit reaction. This was not requested, but I am a fan of Big Crit, and I believe that I need to start pushing his music and videos a little bit more on this channel as well. Just because a lot of people don't know who he is. Like, a lot of people do not know who Big Crit is. And Big Crit's been doing this for a long time. I'll talk more about him and how I became a fan of his after the vid, though. I actually have not heard this or seen this video. It's called The Vent. So I'm ready to check it out. Like, I got it and was like, I'm going to react to it. Put some more Big Crit on All G's React. So some of you guys might look him up and see the boy has sick flow and a message. Anyways, and
here we go. Mother lost a child, I tried to ease her pain. It's only God's will, she said she felt the same. It's funny how the sun will up and bow to rain, as if the clouds couldn't stand to see me outside the game. Wrote a rhyme that was kind with some vision to it. Bottom line, it might expand your mind if you listen to it. Too much shine can dull the soul. If you feel how I feel, dare I rap some more. How can the devil take my brother if he's close to me, when he was everything I wasn't but I hoped to be? I get a little honest and I ask myself, if the time come, will you save me if I ask for help? Send my mind on a journey to the outermost, to document what it had seen and CC me the notes. And ask Kurt Cobain why, cause I need to know. He stopped when he had such a long way to go. I saw love in the eyes of a perfect stranger. She overlooked my caring heart in search of a gangster. Will we ever be together? Only time will tell. She called my phone and talked to me as an hour swell. I put my problems in a box beside my tightest rhymes, under lock and key, buried deep off in my mind. And when it gets too full and I can't close the lid, I spaz on my family and my closest friends. Trade my materials for a peace of mind. I'm so close to heaven, hell, I just need some time. Who cares about life and the highs and lows? Maybe I should write another song about pimps and hoes. Cars and clothes, idle guards, golden calves, Louis scars. I do this for the love and it's free of charge. I don't need jail to be behind bars. This is purely art. In my grandma's household, this was surely taught. Don't be naive, yeah, these times is hard. In the midst of all the glam, I hope you find God. I never wish to be the burden bearer, but souls need saving and it's now or never. Shock value is all they wanna see. It's us against them and it's just you and me. Trying to take heed what I say in my songs. Forgive me if I ever steered you wrong. Most people stop for signs, but I've driven through it. If it don't touch my soul, then I can't listen to
it.
The radio don't play the shit I used to love.
Show them.
Or maybe I'm just growing up. I never seen a star on a red rug. If I wanna see stars, I just look above. To the heavens.
So long, so I'll be stronger for you. I know you've been dying so long, cause I've been down too. Yes, I understand what you're going through. Understand, 'cause I'm going through it too.
Damn it, do Big Crit so dirty, man. The boy is God flow status. God flow status. And they do him so dirty. And it's like that for a lot of artists. They just do them trash. Promoting the same stuff. What he said about the radio don't play what I used to love. Or maybe I'm just growing up. That's so true for me. Because I used to be into the trap. I used to be into the... I got separated now. I used to be into the gangster rap. To me, trap and gangster rap is the same, but now it's probably different. You know what I mean? But I used to be into that. I used to be into, like, I did a reaction for Mr. Homicide. I used to be all into that type of, you know what I'm saying, I'm hard, I'll kill you type stuff. You know what I'm saying? But he said, maybe I'm just growing up. And I believe that's a big part of it. I really don't think the message on the radio has changed. I think it's start hitting for a more dumbed down audience, but I don't really think it has changed much, because even, and I'm just speaking real, so y'all know I love Bone Thugs, but Bone Thugs had their songs talking about Merc and Cat South, you know what I'm saying? You know, mo murder, come again, mo murder. But Bone also has songs teaching lessons, explaining things. And their murder songs weren't, I'm just going to murder you. It was more of a survival type ordeal. And I believe that's where the change happened. A lot of trap music was more about survival and coming up out of the trap. You know what I'm saying? Now, it just seems like it's this trap music is just glorified, and you just stay in a trap and you just keep doing the same thing. You know, you don't try to get out and make the trap better or anything like that. So, I think that's the only real difference in the music, is they fought, they sold drugs, and they killed for survival. Okay? Giving hope that they can come up out of their situation. Now it's more so just doing it to do it. So as I begun to grow, and I made it up out of my trap, I'm like, I don't really need to hear that no more. I don't even know. I'll be honest with you, the last album you consider trap or gangster rap that I actually physically bought myself was a Jeezy album, and I can't think of the name of it to save my life right now, but it had I put on everybody that I knew from the go. I know hoes that was frontin' when they knew we was bro. They say, damn, Easy Jeezy, you don't know us no more. That's the last one. My ambitions as a hustler. You know, that was it. After that, my mind was like, bro, we need... I was already moving over to conscious rap years anyway, but I was still holding on to that nostalgia feeling. So, it was like, man, I just gotta it was still a part of me. And once I actually just let that go, I could still bounce around to a trap song. You feel me? Or a gangster rap song, however you want to look at it. I could still do that. But the lyrics don't affect me like it used to when I was actually in a trap, when it was actually about survival. You know what I mean? So, big ups, man. Big ups for Crit. If you don't mess with Crit and you want a real message in your music, check him out. I became a fan of Crit around 2000 and 10. No, it was like 09, actually. 09 going into 2010. I was in Nebraska working, and I had one of my best homeboys. He went to the Air Force. He was up there, and I linked up with him. I hadn't seen him in years. And so we went to high school together. I'm rolling with him. He's showing me around Omaha, Nebraska. You know, and he's playing music. He's playing all these different songs. And I'm just like, I ain't never heard this person, never heard this person. So there was two artists I took away from listening to him. It was Nipsey Hussle and Big Crit. With Big Crit, he was playing Hometown Hero. And I was like, man, this is a cool song, bro. He was like, yeah, it's Big Crit, bro. He's from Mississippi, bro. He spit that real stuff, you know, that real down south stuff like we used to. Because, you know, I was raised in Arkansas, so was he. I wasn't born in Arkansas. I was actually born on the East Coast, but I was raised in Arkansas. And he had the CD. I'm like, bro, I'm going to take this CD. You can burn yourself another one. He was like, all right, cool. So I'm leaving Nebraska. And I just start, I got an 11-hour trip going back to Oklahoma. So I just let the CD play all the way out. And that's when I hear Voices by Big Crit. Ever since then, I check out and see what my boy. I check out and see what my boy Big Crit's doing. You know what I'm saying? Like, I have to check his music out. And that's when I became a fan. When I heard Voices, I was like, this dude is spit. It sounded like the song was made directly for me. I said, from now on, I want to know what he's up to. You guys, let me know what you thought about it. Sorry for the long story time. But this was good. I'm glad I checked it out. It was on a list of Big Crit songs that people should hear. And I had heard every single one of them except for this one song. I was like, I hadn't heard this song. I'm going to check it out. But anyway, that's going to do it. You guys, let me know what you thought about it. I loved it. But you know me, I like the vibe to stuff. And that had the vibe feel. And I'm mixing.